Hey guys, this is Kimi from Bakufu Guild. This is the Bakufu Guild's tryout session in Arcoiris. We have Aranjuro, God Judge, Tenzai, myself. We're gonna be kicking him, punching him, shooting at him, dying at him too, so here's out. Cheers. First AoE, no, Ian, there goes Ian. There he goes, that. This was Josh's first round on Arcoiris. He didn't know that he wasn't supposed to take out damage, so there he goes down, and my turn to tank it. Let's do this. Run, Kimi, run! Run all the ways! Run, Kimi, run! As you can see, there's Tenzai, man. That's my nigga right there. Backing me up. Look at that shit. Shit's gonna crack. Oh, one thing I want to explain. Every time that Arcoiris do the landslide, if you're the tank, you need to move forward to it at least 10 meters so that he doesn't glitch out on you guys. That way he won't disappear, he won't go invisible or drop down on the map. That way you can keep him steady in your fight without him resetting, alright?
Come on, girl, don't rush the food.
Well, there goes Josh again. This time he had practice, so this was inevitable. Hey, there's VK running around doing his own Arcoiris. Haha. Cheers, my nigga. Well, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much how Arcoiris gets down and killed. Just run it around if you don't have mages on your party, okay? Hope you guys like that shit. Cheers. Take care.